He's way behind. The bank's had enough, so that's what we're here for.
Ken is a seasoned repo specialist.
We've done approximately 2,000 repos.
My God, it's beautiful.
And the book value on those assets is approaching $500 million. There's a lot of travel, it's exciting, and it's allowed me to make a couple dollars and take care of my family.
And because this game gets physical, Ken found the perfect partner, Danny, a former bounty hunter.
Hey, boy! Out of my way. Off of here, man.
I love the repo business.
Yeah. All right.
I love adrenaline. And we can't forget about one thing. I love the paycheck.
I got a pilot lined up. He's ready to go. A lot of experience in this particular helicopter, so we should be gold.
The prize? A McDonnell Douglas 500E helicopter. This lightweight chopper carries 5 passengers and can hit a top speed of 155 miles an hour. It's great for wealthy landowners and people who like to skip traffic jams. This older model is worth $500,000. Since Ken's stake is 10% of the resale value, this is looking like an easy 50 grand.
Here we go.
Danny, that's totally it, dude.
That's an easy payday here, baby.
That's what we want.
Ooh.
Gentlemen, hey. Can I help you?
My name's Ken. How are you doing?
Doing all right.
Good.
Good. Danny.
Paul.
Don't have good news for you.
Okay.
But we're here to repossess that helicopter. Here's the paperwork. I'll give you a copy of this, what I want to do.
Yeah, absolutely. I've been having issues with this guy anyway. And he hasn't paid his bills. I can't get a hold of him. So
if you work with us, we'll get your bills paid up. How's that?
There you go.
Sounds great to me.
Okay. Can we go take a look at it?
Yeah, absolutely. I've got the code right here.
Sometimes the repo just goes smoothly. The asset's here. The airport's friendly. Sometimes it just goes your way. Hey, excuse me, sir. How you doing today?
Good, how you doing?
Good, just wondering, when's the last time this thing's been in the air?
This was up yesterday.
Was it really? So it's airworthy?
Yep.
Good, books are clean?
Books are clean and up to date.
Wow, that's awesome.
An inspection.
How about that? Where's your damn pilot at?
He said 20 minutes ago. Yeah. It's always the traffic, isn't it?
Yep.
Ken's repo looks good to go. All they need is a pilot.
Yeah, man, I love these like easy ones, man. It'd be nice if we can get 2 of these a week.
Yeah, it would.
Hey, Ken. We got a little angry female, looks like.
What's going on? What are you doing?
We're looking at helicopters.
What? That's mine and my husband's.
Well, let me give you a little news.
I don't want to hear. What are you touching it for?
Your helicopter has been repossessed.
I'm sorry. What?
I've seen this 100 times before where people come up and say, I'm lying. This is the bank, your bank.
The bank's lying.
Well,
you can't touch it. You have no right
you
to touch it. Do you understand
them.
Me?
You deal
no
with
No right.
Ma'am.
You guys don't know who you're dealing with. It's mine.
Ma'am.
You touch it. You're going to be really sorry if you put your hands on
it. Hey! The hell are you doing?
What the are you kidding me?
Hey!
What's the code?
Hey,
guys.
What's the code?
No,
those rotors are running. It's a safety issue.
I can't let you out there.
We got that song.
I'm sorry.
You cannot go out there.
Hey! You know we repoed it. It's already done.
Hey!
It's obvious the debtor's been tipped off. I know mechanics are close with owners. Either Danny or I, we probably should have kept a better eye on the helicopter, and it bit me in the ass.
You believe this? Hey!
What's going on?
Hey! The hell are you doing? Hey! Stop!
Yo, Danny, don't get yourself hurt,
stop.
Man.
Stop! Ho! Ho!
Danny!
Oh, you
You gotta be kidding
what
me.
What the hell happened there, dude? You ain't working with her, are you, man?
Hell
come on, dude.
Come on.
She suckered us. We
turns out she was just a decoy. To distract us so the husband could go behind our back and steal this helicopter from us. So now we're back to square one. Oh, you know who this is? Pilot come late.
Oh, my God.
Hey, thanks for showing up, man.
Hey, what you been, smoking or what? Come on, man.
An hour late? 50 grand. How far can this thing go? What's the range?
300 miles tops, 2.3 hours endurance.
You're talking Southern California, Arizona, maybe Mexico.
Do you know anything else about this debtor?
All I have is a P.O. box in Barstow.
Let's park that. Get in my car, let's go. I'll admit it, we got played. It's not about the money anymore, though. This just got personal.
Look right there, kid.
Hot dog.
Yeah, let me back in right there, man, and we can just walk up here.
Danny spotted a house he thinks belongs to the rich deadbeats who swiped the helicopter.
Hey, top of caution, you stay behind us.
What's parked in front proves Danny correct.
Man, that's a damn white truck. It almost run me over right there, man.
Are you sure?
I'm positive, man. I won't forget that one for a while. No doubt, that's the truck.
Dude, they're moving. That's definitely her. They're moving. They're moving. Stay low. If it comes this way, where's...
They're going forward. They're going forward.
To the car. Now.
The men realize the couple might be heading to the chopper.
I don't know where that road goes. We gotta catch them in. Keep a safe distance. To the left, I think, right? There's a road over there.
All right.
See it?
Yeah.
Dude.
What?
Yahtzee, baby. That's it, okay. Dude. Back it in here.
All right.
Perfect.
Come on, let's do this, man.
We got it. John, you're gonna get to fly something after all, brother. Oops. Watch your step, man.
Where's it up, kid? Up here?
It's up there somewhere. Come on. Big pile of dew there, kid. You guys still with me?
Man. We ain't going too far, have
John, you with us?
Yes, sir.
It gets soft up here. Be careful, man.
Oh, man.
That's it, man. You know what?
Ken's instincts were dead on. The couple has hidden the chopper near the summit.
Let's go.
They're going to the truck.
All right, listen. On Danny's go, we're hustling.
1 second, guys. Be ready to roll. Let's go.
Now, I got the door, John. Well, luckily, the bank's given us a copy of these keys, so now all we have to do is get the pilot in the chopper and let him go.
I'm gonna make sure where they're going, man.
You got the hill?
I got it, man.
You gotta move this fast. You got it? You gotta go quick.
Kid, they're coming back, man. There's a damn white truck.
Get that up.
Come on. Come on, kid.
Get that thing started, Danny.
I got it, bro.
Let's go! Get that thing started, buddy!
Get it
started!
Got it, yeah, come on!
Holy... Get it moving! Get down!
We throw it right back in your damn face, man.
After getting the wool pulled over his eyes, Ken finally has his chopper and a cool $50,000. An easy day? No.
Yeah, baby!
But a profitable one, beyond a doubt.